Damon Hatfield here with IGN News. The Mayan apocalypse of 2012 is apparently coming true.
News is flooding in of absolute chaos in the streets. Witnesses have reported seeing bodies rising from graves and in what could only be described as a true end of days.
The dead are attacking the living and in some cases, even eating them.
The US government has issued a national state of emergency, though similar reports are coming in from other countries around the world.
This very well could be the apocalypse we were warned of. God help us all.
The apocalypse the same way. Hi, I'm Naomi Kyle, and welcome to the End of the World episode of Cheap Cool Crazy, where we find the most amazing products on the internet you'll definitely want to buy, and then we give it away to a lucky viewer. If you want to skip ahead, just click one of the buttons to your right, and of course, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoy the show. So, this week is the week of December 21st, 2012, the predicted Mayan apocalypse. So, in the case that the end of the world does happen, we want to make sure you're prepared for the worst. Hence, our cheap items this week. With them, you can face any challenge, living or undead. Think you know how to fight zombies? Think again, because it's not all you see in the movies. But good news, the Zombie Combat Manual teaches you everything from judo moves to disable a zombie while you're unarmed, to aquatic combat for those pesky seabound zombies. With hundreds of illustrations and careful instructions, you'll be prepared to take out the animated corpses of your loved ones when the time comes. But how do you take out your zombie family? Can't use a gun, that will alert the others. Instead, use this. It's the Dead On Annihilator Super Hammer. Not only will it take out zombies, it's also useful for putting boards over windows, repairing your hideout, and did I say killing zombies? Because definitely killing zombies. But you can't kill any zombies without seeing where the zombies are. Enter the Claris P1A Tactical LED Flashlight. It lasts 28 hours on a single AA battery. Not only that, but it's also tiny, so it won't weigh down your supply sack like some other high-powered flashlights. It even has a pen clip to hang on your pocket, which is useful because if you've got the hammer in one hand, you're going to want the M48 Commando Ranger Hawk Axe in the other. It's a lightweight but sturdy axe with a stainless steel blade that will ruin zombies. It even includes a compass in case you get lost during your trek to a safe zone. Of course, we're required to remind you that these tools should only be used on zombies, which aren't real yet, so don't swing them at people. Either way, if the end of the world has nothing to do with zombies, these tools can help you survive any survival situation. So if you're preparing for the end times and want to be safe, you can get all these items at thinkgeek.com. Of course, the end of the world isn't all zombies and axe blades. You're gonna have to survive some pretty harsh conditions. And that's where our cool items come in.
Let's be honest, germs are more likely to kill you than zombies in any apocalypse. That's why the Camelbak All-Clear Water Purifier is so useful. It's a portable bottle that actually purifies water using UV waves. Just fill the bottle with any clear water, turn on the light, and 60 seconds later, you've got fully drinkable water. And if you really want your water clean, you can pick up the Camelbak All-Clear Pre-Filter. It sifts out any sediments and particles you might get from water in rivers or lakes. Put it together with that UV light, and you can drink safely almost anywhere. This isn't Waterworld though, so don't try to filter your own urine. It doesn't work like that. Of course, with a water bottle, a hammer, an axe, and a flashlight, you're going to need somewhere to store all your tools. That's why you need a bob, also known as a bug out bag. Presenting the Rush Moab 10. Moab stands for Mobile Operation Attachment Bag, which means you can strap additional bags onto this one. No more lugging around a second backpack. Also, the bag is water-resistant and features hidden compartments perfect for guns and other supplies you want to keep out of reach. Even the sling style of the backpack strap is meant to make it more versatile in the field, even doubling as a makeshift desk in a pinch. If you want to keep your supplies safe and handy, the Rush Moab is your bag.
Side note, if you do get all these supplies, don't forget to pick up some food too. You can't survive the apocalypse without eating. To get your all-clear Camelbak, head to Amazon.com, and for more on the Rush Moab, go to 511tactical.com. Unfortunately, no matter how quick you are with an axe or how much water you drink, you can't run forever. Exposed to the elements, something's gonna get you, whether it be a zombie or bandits or wolves, anything. But if you've got crazy money, then you can sit out the apocalypse in absolute comfort. No survival skills required.
Let's be clear about something right up top. You're not buying a shelter, you're reserving your spot in a shelter. Each bunker has anywhere from 50 to 1,000 people. However, those people live in luxury. No tight corridors and cold food. This place has it all. TVs, microwaves, ovens, and a year's supply of goods to keep you going while the world falls apart. Furthermore, each shelter is built to withstand earthquakes, volcanoes, tsunamis, and just about anything you can throw at them. Just sit back and relax and wait for the super mutants to destroy each other.
Remember what we said, you're not buying a shelter, you're reserving a spot in a shelter. So if you don't get along with others, then you might not enjoy your apocalypse as much as the rest of your group. But if you're down to meet some new folks while the missiles fall, visit terravivos.com. And that's it for this week's Cheap Cool Crazy. Tune in next Thursday for more sweet products, and please send us ideas for new themes or items you'd like to see on our show to our email address, cheapcoolcrazy@ign.com. Subscribe and leave a comment below for your chance to win your very own all-clear Camelbak UV water bottle. Also, congratulations to last week's winner who won the furry adventure slippers and key to Erebor. For more on these products and other products we've had on our show, be sure to check out our Pinterest at pinterest.com/ign/cheap-cool-crazy. Thanks for watching. I'm post-apocalyptic Naomi Kyle, and this has been the Cool Crazy!
This is not a test to see if Naomi survived the apocalypse. Tune into next week's Cheap Cool Crazy on December 27th, 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I repeat, this is not a test.